Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode here in the Ultimate Expert 3. So, I'm a little bit quiet today in terms of my voice. You might hear it, I will edit it in the post. But yeah, so it's late at night, but we need to do a couple of things. And our first thing we need to do, we need to make a Hellfire Forge or blood magic. Like I had to make just a lone stone thing. I had that ready to go. That was relatively easy. And so we put that there. Bada boom, we had our V. So with that, we have unlocked quite a few things for blood magic. Like it's quite a big deal. So let's put it right in here. So with that, like we can start making lots of stuff. Actually, we can make an axe that we don't really need it, but we can start making some gems. We can start making the demon crucible that we need that for later stuff. Like we need the sword, that's the important one to get more will. Like the arcane ashes that we need to start getting. Like you can put a breaking, which is a good thing in mending, but it's relatively cheap and doesn't cost any will. But yeah, we can make the sigils, that's a little bit important, especially with the vision sigil. Plus we need like the sword stuff in order to start getting to the next tier. So yeah, that's an important part of our continue. We had to make that, but before we make that, I need to make a powered spawner, and then powered spawner we need the splice and slice, so I have that ready to go. So right there, and I need a capacitor, really. Okay, I'm gonna borrow one from the VAT. And yeah, we're not gonna continue too much to the progression right now, but yeah, we need to do that. So let's make axles here. Okay, let's make an axe. And we need silicon, redstone, zombie head, and solarium. I already made some of those. Ooh, really? Okay, we need more full sand. Yes, but the head, zombie head. I don't have a zombie head, really. That's a bummer. But I'm sure I will have one more somewhere else. And some silicon. We need to take a step back in terms in our progression. Like we need to start setting up some basic stuff, get some mods a little bit like in the stable side. Like probably I would like to get more botania stuff, more blood magic. Like the blood magic should be more stable, I believe. But as Astro Sorcery, there is a thing that I want to get from there. And yeah, I remember having, I need to make a zombie spawner and make a behead, start making this place a little bit more stable, because it's not that stable. Like at all, none stable. So, and if we do that and we put that inside, yeah, that doesn't need it. I think we can, yeah, it does use them. I think you can put like unbreakable tinker stuff inside or something like that. But yeah, we can make that, and we can make I don't have any more heads. So we can see if we can borrow one of my own, but I will take as well some skeleton one. But yeah, I don't know why I can not speedrun, but yeah, but the slingshot works. Yeah, I can use my head. So that's where we are at the point. I have not yet made the Terra Steel. We are not there yet, but yeah. So I'm gonna take a look at how to make that sword from Blood Magic, because I had to go find some mobs. Probably Autumn is gonna be a good place to get that, and yeah, I'm gonna start getting some gems and some more stuff for more Blood Magic stuff. So that's that first tier that you get, and you need some demonic wheel, and we can use that with a sword and some wheel when we get there to get some better, like we can free those, and you generally make two of those because you need like the one to upgrade the other one, and you go back and forward with that. So let me get that and I will be right back. So guys, I have made this sword which I enchanted with sharpness, looting and a breaking. We can repair it with the repairer that I have made. The looting helps with the wheel, we are getting more, so I have made two of those. You need three, one to make into the sword, so we can start getting a little bit more into Blood Magic, a little bit, just a tiny bit, because we are gonna need it. So I would like to get finally that division sigil, so we need to make some arcane ashes, which is cool, gunpowder and some white dye with a blank slate that I definitely have, and some redstone. So we need to get that and that, redstone, white, gunpowder. So we need the second one. We have a little bit gunpowder, we need coal, and we need some bone meal. I believe it's gonna be a valuable option, I do believe. And yeah, so you need one, you upgrade them twice. So yeah, that's a good thing. I don't think you need to like fill both of them, just one will do. And it looks like, yeah, that will, it's okay. I'm gonna use it for stuff like that, maybe. Yeah, but yeah. I should have somewhere over here some blank slate. Yeah, the slamming, it's business that we need. Slate. Oh, I don't have a simple one, really. Okay, I guess let's go make one. Yep, that was a mistake. Nice. So you put that down, and first you put the redstone and then the sigil. Ooh, it does that cool animation thingy. Really like it, really like it. And today we have a division sigil that get tell us, I think that's a tier 3 blood altar, but we need to make it tier 4, and tier 4, in order to make it, we need these blood thingies, which the recipe is totally different. Wow, we need UU matter, starlight, we have that, we need HOP thingy that we haven't even started yet with mechanism. We should, we have the capabilities, but we haven't yet. And we need that we need the swords, and we need 3-4 recipes of those to make 4. Wow. Yeah, I did get a little bit ahead of myself. Okay, I guess. But like getting the armor, that's definitely gonna be a good idea. That will be definitely a good idea to have it, because we can upgrade it and you can get some cool stuff with that, especially to help with the blood magic route. But so I think we are gonna stay there for now, at least in blood magic. I want to do more stuff, but really I can't. Like, we are locked out. We need to get to mechanism. See, like, mechanism is on our way. Like, it's not far off, but we need to get to that at some point. But I need to go work on that. That's gonna take a minute, and because stuff.
Alright, everyone, I'm back. I might sound different. New audio equipment, so doing some testing, but finally have everything that I need. It took a minute, mostly the terrastin, because this finium need to dissolve like terrastin. With four I did it, so so we have the Ebon Gate core, and now we need to do some stuff. We are not there yet. I need to make some mana pools. I need to make the rest of the stuff for that thing to work, but I need to work on something else. So I need to find a relatively flat spot, like in here. That's a decent amount. So this is a tree beacon. So if I put the spectre sapling that I got from a few spectral trees that I killed, 3, 4, 5, so we put that there, and we put a nice thingy to collect the stuff, and when this thing grows, and it will grow, it just takes a minute to do that. So let me grab my watering can. I'm planning on making like some ender armor with some speed upgrades and some jump boost assist. So I will work towards that, because that's going to take a hot minute. That stuff, I'm make them, but I need to make energetic alloy, more capacitors, and it's gonna be a minute before I do that. But I need a better armor, something that's a little bit more fast than what I don't have currently. But so if I water can this, and at some point, and after some time, technically that should have made them like a spectre thing, like all weird. I don't know why it didn't do it that time, but it reloaded, but I'm not so sure. But this thing, it's gonna harvest the spectrum wood, which we don't really need. Just a good source of wood that we can replenish, like if we need to make chests and stuff. But I have like 11 hours. I'm doing some FKing, not much, but I'm doing some a little bit between the episodes and the cut. So if I do that, as you can see, we are getting stuff, and we're getting this ectoplasm. This is what we need. With that, we can start getting the string and the ingots, and the ingots we can use them later for the spectral coils and the charger. But the coils are the important stuff, because we can upgrade them. I have some wireless power, so we got another tree. So if I plant that like a little bit closer, and when that thing grows, it will grow. Like, it's not gonna be that hard. Like, it grow like some things. Like, if we redo that again, you can see we are getting stuff just a tiny bit more, just a tiny bit faster. I don't know if I can put that there. I'm definitely will put this one here, like right there. And like, we can leave that FKing. We can pop up a couple of saplings here and there, and
eventually they will grow and they will give us our ectoplasm. I will probably set a barrel system with a connector from Yaba. Like I will set up like this item connector, that's easy enough now, with a couple of stuff and some infinity capacities. Like I have emeralds and I have diamonds, so like the netherster will give me 64, but I have supplies now with the seeds, so it's not gonna be like that much of big deal. So I will leave that there to be just doing this thing. I'm gonna have get some I think there is the spectre thing. I found it. It's called the spectral inject energy injector that takes some spectral stone, some spectral lens. It takes a beacon, so I need to work on getting at least a wither fight that sometime soon. So probably when we get the mob crusher, it's gonna make it like one hit it, like one kill. So I just need to go find some nether skulls, wither skulls in the end, so not a big deal. So guys, this is gonna be for me though for today. Next episode I'm gonna play a little bit with like some, we have some advanced like botania stuff that we need to start doing. I need to start getting like more power because A2 is gonna require a lot, and I don't know what's the best way to go, like go hammer with canola oil or get find an alternative, because this is like produces 2000 that, but we're making like we're using quite a bit and I don't think I'm sustaining that much. That's the thing, like I have some in here for making like for my thingy botania there, but still I don't know. I have to think about, I have to see my like my alternatives of sustaining resource sustainable. And I have some buffer, I made like a basic capacitor to have a little bit of buffer of energy in here. So guys, this is gonna be for me for today. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the like button, give some feedback in those last clips for my audio, and yeah, see you in the next episode of All the Mods Expert. Have a wonderful day guys, bye.